They should change the suicide hotline to 867-5309. So God forbid you have to call, you're like, oh my God, 867-5309. I'm good. How are you?